Okay, we're finding the slope of a line that goes through 9, 12, and 14, 10. So if you label the points and kind of keep track of things, so if I call this x1 and y1 and x2, y2, and then my formula is y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x2 minus x1. And then just put those in. I've got y2 is 10, y1 is 12, x2 is 14, and x1 is 9. Doing the arithmetic here, we get negative 2/5.